Hello guys, this is Lizard. Welcome back to Crash 4. It's about time. In the last video, we got the Gravity Mask. We played the Dingo Dial in the Cortex Timelines. Now we unlocked a new flashback, which I got from Fano Dash off camera. We're doing the first level, which is Nitro Bounce Crate. I know how this works since I tried it last time. That's the secret surprise. By the way, the theme in this one is not bad. Alright. Sorry, I had to deal with something. Boing. Boing. This is by far one of the most unique blocks in the game. Probably one of my least favorite, too. See? There is an issue with that. This is sort of teaching you how to use these blocks.
The subject's hair has impressive volume and shine. That bounce! Patreon, I wish to try whatever pet shampoo our furry friend uses. My follicles are simply decaying.
The best thing about these blocks is that you can easily destroy them. There was an attempt.
Embryo, the mob.
Damn it! I didn't even. Yeah, this is tough.
bad.
I need to be smart here. I suck at this game. I suck at these blocks especially because these require a lot of intelligence. I need to roll an intelligence check. I had it good earlier. Damn it! Crap. 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 Oh, come on. Damn it! This is gonna be... I had it earlier. What am I messing up on? Oh gosh, I think I got it. Just need that. One more. Come on. Come on. Yes!
Good one.
They make this a lot harder. So let's now move to the new place. Out for launch in the Bermuda's orbit.
Easy, chums. If I was here to fight, you'd be Cactus.
He's with me. Found him lost out there. Caught him up on the whole time-space, you know, thing.
Yeah, just trying to get home. I was enjoying the retarded life, see?
Got it. Our bad guys had a change of heart, too.
Bad guy?
I'm
sure this insect knows how to obey or
entropy.
Take your ship.
There's two of them.
And be on the lookout for ships approaching the Rift Generator. We can't afford any unwanted visitors.
At once, your foulness.
You manage our affairs with such poise.
Naturally, as do you. Ah.
Are they in love with them? I feel like I'm seeing double now. She was. Oh, finally, we have Iga Ika and we can switch gravity. Man, I was excited. I thought I found that cool. I mean, it didn't look very cool the first time because I wasn't a fan of the lifting gravity. Not what I wanted. I do like the sound effect he makes. It's two different people speaking. One is a downer, one is deeper. So gravity is weird. Shrimps. All right. Checkpoint should be nearby. I mean, I died, which is not what I want, but... Oh, hey! Oh, hello, sir. Yeah, this is awesome. Oh god, I love this game. Yeah. I really like this mask. I like the idea of a grappy mask. That's good. I'm good. Really? What's going on? Checkpoint! I forgot that Aquahead. Great, that's good. I'm good. It's only one death. Not exactly what I liked, but it's good if I want to get the 3-death gem. Did I miss the, yes, I missed something. Oh, let me jump. I'm jumping. I had to die. I missed those TNTs in the back. There. Yeah. Let's go, Ika Ika. This guy's amazing. You gotta love this Ika Ika guy. Well, he died twice. I thought you'd hit him. Ugh! Damn it! I lost my friend. I lost my best friend. Crazy move. I wasn't even near the nitro, and I still died. You guys making this very... too high. I should have just waited. I still have 2 deaths, I just hope it doesn't hurt me. Gravity is not an easy thing for me. This will probably take a while because of this damn gravity. I was trying to let go P there. The ability to toggle the gravity thing just makes me look very... Oh, those were nitros. This is good. Finally back in business as Ethan and Crash work together again, finally, after all this mistake making. But this is where it becomes absolute garbage. Aww. Attempt one was not a success. I laugh when I lose. Damn it. No. Ika's led me down now. After all that. Perfect. Just hope I don't have to go back. Freedom at last. I've been waiting for it. Let's go through space together. Thank you. I love this level. I like the idea of this that they went for here. There is a gem! I'm missing one. The gem I get for dying less than 3 times. But it's fine. I'll get it later. Thank you. we got a new area here, and a Cortex timeline and a flashback. I'll get those flashbacks later. But now we're doing Stone Away. Hey, look, it's Ika Ika in the background. That's amazing.
It looks like we're en route to the Rift Generator. But we'd be a lot faster in...
That. Tana!
I'm not losing you guys in this dimension, too. I'll handle this.
But... we're a team.
Oi! What'd I miss?
Tana left us. So it's up to us now, Cortex, Dingodel, Coco.
Well, hey, where's my cart go?
Someone stole it. I'm surprised this guy isn't a boss. Alright. I got set up. Shocking. Oh, I almost died. Jaku. Wonder what that thing was that went off earlier.
I swear I left my card parked right there.
Well, Tana stole it. Blame that lady for it. Ika, go nuts. Crazy-ass jump spins. I'm happy I got to play Akano again. It's been a while since we actually got to play him. We've been more new to Ika. That would go off. A fugit but off. Are you serious? A fugit but off. I was not able to get those crates at the bottom, but do I really mind it? Oh. I got it.
Are you serious? No!
That's a joke. You can't be joking. Are you serious? Good, I'm good. Which means I have three left. Perfect. That's really good. Well, that's what I said earlier. Hell yeah. Wait a second, where's Okano? He's not on my back. Ego was in the room earlier, but where is he now? There's the flashback tape I wish I could have gotten. Now I disintegrate to the dust. Oh gosh. I had 666 at one point. Take me on, UFOs. I am Death, Destroyer of Worlds. Wait, which one am I missing? What am I missing? What am I missing? How am I missing one? And where is that one? I thought I got everything in the bonus. I thought I got everything that I saw. Don't worry, I'll make sure I get it between videos. Nope. Let's go to, this level. Crash landing. I was hearing a lot that this is probably one of the longest levels in the game. What makes this... Yeah, I've been hearing this a lot. This is one of the longest levels in Crash 4. So here we go. Oh gosh, this is mucky. That's gotta be a glitch right there. Oh gosh! Oh, jellyfish. Evil jellyfish right there. Yeah, I'm good. I haven't made a new friend. He's a little alien. It's so cute. My goal is to not miss anything. And I missed a lot. Wah! This game would win. Let me get everything right. This is one of the more difficult levels because of the, I got it. Oh, I got it. Yes! Oh, sweet! That blue path, you got it from unlocking the blue gem back on Dragon On. Oh gosh, jellyfish plants.
Godspeed.
Hard. That's what's the big deal, you eel? Oh my gosh. There's an axolotl. Before I go, Ika Ika, we're gonna do this first. Died in that blue gem, and I will not die here, because I'm awesome. Ika, Ika! I wasn't even near the box. Iga really doesn't like me at all. I said that about Kapuna Wanakano, but I really dislike Iga here. I wasn't even in the thing. That's just so stupid. It is by far the stupidest bonus round I've ever seen. I'm sorry if I'm getting angry, but this level is by far the crappiest of all bonuses. I just want to see what happens if I... Sympathy. I wasn't even... I wasn't even... Crap. What? I don't know why I did that. Finally, everything I got, perfect. Something up here. Oh, there's something up there. If they ever do another Ryan round like this, they should definitely add in the Ika Ika thing to make it more unique. By the way, I do like this level a lot. Gem, but let's keep going. Not the end for everything. I played this level before, and I always seem to have trouble with that one bit. Nope. Those continental turtles really need to... They are not my friend today. Neither are those crates. These jellyfish are the worst. I can say everything wrong with this level in just 5 seconds, just 5 words. Jellyfish, starfish traps, monsters, missile boxes, etc. Look how close I was right there. Hardest level to insanely perfect running. Aww. Look at the bright side, I have 2 Aku heads at least. I missed the music now. Where's the music? I missed the one crate! This video is supposed to be unedited and very annoying. Yes! 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 Whew! After all that work, I finally got everything. Ow! Everything's so silent now, I miss the music. I don't get why it's so silent now. What's up with the music? The music, I really need to find more music to put in here. Yes. 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 Five gems, right? Yes, 5 gems. Let's continue. Alright, now we're up to this part, which is supposed to be, I think, the boss fight. Dr. Entropy and Dr. Entropy.
What's going on? You go upstairs the same way, then.
My mom has friends upstairs, that's why you might hear voices.
Delicious.
No!
Let's make this fun.
I have to close my door. Sorry. So what happened? What did I miss? They are not a clan of two, but a powerful two. Akano! Let's go. Let's save the day, Akano.
Between dimensions.
What's going on? What is this? These are the voices of various characters. That was Tana, Enjin, Koko, Aku, Lani, Akano, Kapunawa, Cortex. I missed one. I hate this. I hate have the whole pole grape thing. I hate the Lani Loli thing when it comes to grapes. Why does it even exist?
From our universe.
I
Let's go. I think I got it. Whoa!
In my
yes.
Universe, bandicoots are considered pests. They're fit for extermination as a housefly.
Oh, how lovely. Tell me more.
Some keep them as pets, but I find it disgusting. I much prefer spiders.
Are you really into killing bandicoots, Mrs. Entropy? Mm. You guys are literally a couple. Let's go, Kapunawa. HP? That's the lowest I've seen of health. I couldn't see, but that's my excuse. Yeah, with the fast rocks, I can barely see a thing. So you have Akano. Time is up.
Let's put them down. Activate the security lasers. Enough. I'm boiled by a flea bag. Time to die.
I'm not a flea bag. I am a bandicoot. Need to avoid the purple laser while trying to take out this laser. Yes! Yes! What kind of accent is that? Time for your vanity to die. Yes!
Curse you!
Bandicoots.
Suck it! Suck it!
We did it!
Yeah, we did.
Master, unable to handle even the simplest of tasks, I no longer have need for our alliance.
Goodbye, you two. Have fun in the afterlife. Amazing. Yeah. Let's go, girl.
Nachos.
Akano. So, we defeated Dr. Entropy, and we won the dimension. Although I will go back and get everything, including those death gems and the flashback tape. And I'll even play the Cortex timeline, but those flashback tapes will also be in another video. We're ending it here, boys. If you guys enjoyed this part of Crash 4, if you did, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. It's free. You can always change your mind if you want to. Without further ado, I'll see you guys later. Bye.